fortune teller has to say. The spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make your life difficult. Well, that's not what I was hoping for. I thought this would be a fun day. But you know what? We can have a good day despite what the spirits want. Me, Salats, okay, Poke. Come to the old, old house, Poke. Bring coins, Hat Mouse. I know where that is, but I do not have the money to spend on hats right now. But you know what? I'll put my crab pots down there and check it out. Let's see if I can get this watered quickly. Nice, more beans. More parsnips. Give me some goldies, please. Someone else who is doing, who did a Bob Ross Stardew Valley playthrough. It's from a few years ago. Might be five, is 3 or 5 years ago. It was a while ago, but it does not have many views. And I looked at the guy's channel. Sorry if I get it wrong. I think it's JPT Gaming or something like that. And he's uploaded like over 1,000 videos, like 1,300 videos, and a lot of his videos still only have double-digit views, and it does look like he dropped off recently. He does have a few videos from like 7 months ago, but I think, 3 months ago maybe, but a lot of his videos are from like 5 years ago, so it seems like he kind of stopped uploading. Seeing someone else with a similar idea who was very consistent, and I checked out it. And I checked out his videos, and they weren't ASMR, they were just normal playthroughs of Stardew Valley as Bob Ross, and they seemed good. I didn't see anything inherently wrong with them, but seeing someone else with a similar idea that was consistent for so long, many views is a little, I don't know if discouraging is the right word, but it's tempering my expectations quite a bit. The shape helps keep sailors dry during storms. I don't think, I'm so close to being able to afford the backpack, I'm not going to waste it on a hat. I don't know if the hat has any inherent stats or anything, but yeah, anyway, after seeing that guy's channel, I am a, oh, wow, these are the spring onions that were rumored on the news. I finally found them. Oh, wow, there's a lot of them. Awesome. Okay, I cannot miss this egg festival. I need to go drop this stuff off and get to town. ASAP. God, if I miss this egg festival, I kind of want to just go. I don't even think I need inventory, actually. Now that I think of it. Try to be as consistent as possible, and hope that I get more views and can build the following over time. Strop, oh crap, a dappadoo. If I leave, I think it ends the day. Have been working overtime to prepare for this festival. They deserve the best tonight. Bowls full of sweet yellow corn. Wow, that's the nicest Shane's ever been to me. No one really talks to me. I just come for the deviled eggs. Oh, that's sad. Can I even talk to Pierre? Nope. Is there any more food? Enjoying the food I've been cooking for days to get everything ready. Fried eggs, boiled eggs, poached eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. I've also heard that I pronounce eggs odd, or have a weird way of saying it, so sorry if that is true and that bothers you, but I can't control my accent. I put something nice into the punch. Shh, that's just between you and me, kid. Nice. Just gonna get everybody here drunk. There's kids at this event, Pam. That's not appropriate. Egg, what a strange thing to eat. Spring is a busy time of year, so it's nice to have a day off to catch up with friends. Abby's always loved the egg hunt ever since she was a tiny girl. Even with my bad leg, I never miss a town festival. Weird. Weird time to bring that up, but okay. Sometimes I'll hide an egg too well and no one finds it. Well, till summer rolls around. Then the hot air starts to bring out the rotten smell. If it was outside, you'd think some type of animal would eat it before then, but what do I know? Let's see, Jody. Vincent loves this festival. It's a joy to see him so happy. been up since dawn coloring eggs. It's always my favorite part of the season. This fruit punch is unusually good. I wonder why. Leah's probably getting a little tipsy. Taking breaks from work can make you more productive in the long run. Very good advice, Elliot. That is true, even though sometimes that's easy to forget. Welcome to the Egg Festival. Compliments my wonderful brood of hens. See what Grouchy George is up to. What's everyone so happy about? Eggs. Why eggs? This festival has been a tradition for as long as I can remember. Traditions connect us with both the past and the future. It's comforting. That is true. Good point, Evelyn. Eggs definitely have a place in the well-balanced diet. Oops, I should take off my doctor's hat for the time being. This festival is alright, but what I'm really looking forward to is the flower dance. I try to eat at least 3 eggs every day. I need that protein for my legs. Oh yeah, I haven't really been working on my social connections at all in this game. I don't know if I'm gonna have anyone to do the flower dance with me. We used to do a rotten egg toss. Mayor Lewis put an end to that pretty quick. Wonder why that sounds disgusting. Searching for eggs is like going on a treasure hunt. my nose allergies. Okay. Guess I need to talk to the kids, but if I talk to everyone. When does the egg hunt start? I'm so excited. Hope I can find some eggs before Vincent takes them all. Me too. Is it possible for me to like, can I go and look ahead of time so I know where the eggs are? There's a basket. I don't think that's where the eggs are though. I don't think they're in the basket. I think they're individual eggs. Everybody. There's not much else to do aside from starting the egg hunt. Do you think everyone's ready for the egg hunt? I hope I win. Oh, I didn't. Did I talk to Maru? I don't know if I talked to her. It's time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt. Yeah. Calm down now, kiddos. You're going to need all your energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take home the exclusive prize. Now, is everyone ready? Well, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to take home the prize since my inventory is full. Let the egg hunt begin. look at all these eggs. Now, if only I could get you kids to pick up litter this efficiently, we'd have the cleanest town the side of the Gem Sea. See, and now the winner of this year's egg hunt. Abigail, dang it. How many eggs did she find? Here's your prize, Abigail. What'd you win? Well, that's it for this year's Egg Festival. Thanks for coming, everyone. There's no second prize. What a bummer. Well, dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Okay. Strawberries, and it sells for a ton of money. I think it'll be worth the investment later in the game. But again, now I'm far away from getting that backpack. I was so close. Sound. I had some carbonation earlier, and I don't know if I'd call it a disorder, but I very rarely ever burp. I burp maybe 10 times a year. It's actually been more in the past few years. Before, I feel like it was like But anyway, instead I get these weird little throat noises of the carbonation kind of coming up, and it's really annoying. And I keep trying to lean away from the mic so it doesn't pick it up, but if you're hearing any weird sounds, that's what it is. And it's weird every time I go to a wedding. I don't know how it comes up, but I've almost every wedding I've been to, I've met someone else that has the similar thing. So, as I like to say, there are dozens of us. So yeah, if you also have that weird quirk, feel free to drop it in the comment section. Know that you are not alone, and that it is very annoying. I hate that I can't just burp. I get really upsets my stomach, carbonation and things like that, because there's nowhere for it to go. But anyway, sorry if that was TMI. Just wanted to let you know what that weird sound might be occasionally. It's also really annoying with the singing. Singing something, and then I'll feel like I have a frog in my throat, and it'll mess things up. So much to water. Oh yeah, what do I need for a sprinkler? I do. I need an iron and a copper bar. That's, I guess, when I get more into the mines. Sewers. I think Gunther has the key. Professor Gunther, the man who runs the museum, why do you think he has it? I saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer door like this has just gotta be a match for a big rusty old key. listening skills there. Uh-oh, sounds like there's something in the sewer. There's something moving around in there. That's kind of scary. Maybe it's it. Or Pennywise, I guess, would be his name. Uh-oh, I have a feeling my guy's gonna get jumped. Predictable. Let's go see if the crab pot got anything good. Some periwinkle and some frickin' trash. Let's see. Does she wanna buy some trash? A battery pack, a salmon. Jeez, that thing kill ya. Green tea. Plus 30 max energy. Wow. A rare seed. So in the fall it takes all season to grow. Pretty sure I am. When I get that, I planted it in my greenhouse. Last time she remembered using it, I was cutting south of Marnie's ranch, okay? That's a good clue right there. I need to start giving gifts to people as well. That should be my priority for today. Who would like a periwinkle, I wonder? Inside my hut, it's probably just me working on one of my sculptures. That seems a little, let's see, will she like this? I guess everyone has different tastes. Okay, well, she did not like that very much. Thank you. sheep in your barn, you can turn their wool into beautiful wool to cloth. You already told me that, Emily. I thought you guys had more unique dialogue. It's nice to be so close to the end. You are. You said all this to me, I feel like. Thanks. Hi. Hey, you've made another week of progress on the farm. Seems like things are going well for you. So apparently my foraged goods are not a hit with the ladies. The wizard wished to study the arcane properties of the bream. You'll be rewarded. Okay. So I now know I need to catch the bream in the stream after... By stream, I mean river, after 6 p.m. Closes. I hope it doesn't close at 4. Okay, nice. Hey, you found my axe. What a relief. I almost chopped my toe off with the other one I was using. Thank you. What did I get? 250 gold. Nice. Okay, let's go check out the ocean really quick. And then try to catch some bream for the wizard. I wonder if Gunther would give me the key. Today I'm just going to relax and think positively. Do you ever take a day off? That's a good question. I kind of feel like, hey, well, I do. Real life, but I definitely don't take off many days where I don't do anything productive. I should just take some days off and relax, like what she's doing. Okay, well, Gunther, it doesn't seem like you have anything to donate. Better get out of here and do something. Oh, I guess maybe I need to donate more things before he's willing to give me that rusty old key. I stepped in something gross earlier and I just bought these shoes. Don't you hate that? I don't know if you like that ticking sound or not. I noticed myself doing that when I'm bored playing this. So I hope you don't mind that sound. One person might be super annoying for another. So again, I'm gonna rely on everyone's feedback to make sure I make the best videos possible. But whispering is the primary trigger I'm trying to hit with these videos, since that's one of my favorite triggers personally, and I think that you should create content that you enjoy yourself. That's a good way to think about things, but yeah, I like the sound of whispering, and I like whispering, so. Darn it. In the right area to catch one. Look at that. Freaking smallmouth bass, and of course. Had to be one that doesn't stack, even though I'm happy it's gold. Wow, the gold ones give a lot more energy. Mm-hmm. I wonder if where Willie fishes. That's a hint that those are good spots to fish from since he's a master fisherman. Mm-hmm. This game is surprisingly deep, so it wouldn't surprise me if that was true. At some point. Crud. Oh, I'm starting to build up a decent amount of wood and not a ton, but wasn't the most productive day ever, but a quest and got a delivery. I still need to build a coop. Let's see how much money. We did sell quite a few things today though, so see what's the weather gonna be like tomorrow. It's going to rain. Nice, tomorrow will be a good day. It'll be a good day to pick back up on. Let's see, did we level up fishing? Does not look like it. But wow, foraging, sea urchin. Wow, we got a lot from wild horseradish, a lot from leeks. Wow, that was actually really good. Wow, we can finally, I said wow so many times, we can finally buy the backpack upgrade tomorrow. The day has finally come. 2 weeks of work and we can do it, so I am happy with that. So exciting things on the horizon. That is the good thing about this game. Kind of has that one more turn mentality that other games like Civilization have. So it's very addicting, very easy to get sucked in because there's always a new thing around the corner. So I'm glad I made this longer episode, because that's exciting. Next time we will upgrade the bag. We will complete the quest for the wizard and I will move those fishing pots to the ocean, I believe, or no, the stream is where I caught that snail, so, I hope you enjoyed this, I hope you liked the longer episode and the special event, the Egg Festival.